As we gather together this week with those we love, we share our gratitude to all of those who spend this holiday very, very far from home, serving in our military overseas. We send our eternal gratitude to the heroes who keep America safe, strong, proud, prosperous, and free. And we ask God to always watch over these incredible, brave Americans as they faithfully defend our nation and as they defend our home. Now it's time to grant peas and carrots the pardon they've been waiting for. They are extremely lucky birds. Thank you, everyone. Have a very, very happy Thanksgiving. God bless you all, and God bless America. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you very much. Wow. Peas, I hereby grant you a full pardon.